I call it like it is. If I say something, I mean it. I don't take it back the next day. I'm who I am. That's the bottom line. You don't like me? Fuck off. You want to sit in front of a laureate? A scientist? No problem. Not a bad word out of my mouth. I can stand with the best of them. I went to school. I'm an articulate person. You want me to be articulate? Boom. You want to talk slang? You want to be an asshole? I can talk like that too. I got no fucking problem. I can go into the Bronx. I can stand with them. I can go up into Harvard University, which I've done, and I can stand with them. I'm not tooting my horn. I'm just saying, you better survive in both worlds or you're fucking dead.
While studying the bear, I came up to the conclusion that most biologists did. They don't know fuck all about the bear. Really don't. Something as simplistic as changing a radio call in winter conditions has never been done. Deterrent sprays under actual field conditions has never been done. Why? Can't get close to the fucking animal. Cripes, rip your fucking head right off. So I gave up. I actually gave up doing grizzly research. I thought, fuck, you can't get close to the animal. And I watched RoboCop. It hit me like a ton of bricks. Fuck you, buddy. You give me the time and the money, and I'm going to build one of those son of fish suits one of these days, and I'm going to be able to get in close and do all the things that they can't do. So I invent, you know, the cooling system, the CCS-7000. Ballistic armor capabilities? Okay. I'm 20 years ahead of any military in the world, so I invent that for the suit. The final suit you're going to see on the streets of L.A., this is a suit that you're thinking of RoboCop. That's what it's going to be.
Troy's invention, the CCS-7000, is revolutionary. The 21st century will witness a piece of technology that will change the dangerous practice of firefighting forever.
The entire suit was hand-built. A lot of work, about 1,600 hours to do it. In nothing. You give me $1.2 million for the final suit in a real lab and some technicians, and I'll build you a suit and make Oval Cop look like the Tin Man off of Oz.
Wants to do when he does it, and if nothing's going on, he doesn't do anything. So it's always up in the air. You never know. There's no security with that. None. It's not an easy way to be, that's for sure. Well, because I love him. That's the answer. There is no expanding on that. I want to kill him sometimes, but I don't. I haven't, not yet.
Now I've got these torches. That torch is on. They're all on there. And that's as cool to the touch as it is inside. It won't allow the metal to break down. It won't allow the metal to get hot. And that's the secret. It's just a little foul.
Can do it, it's him, because it's like he pulls a horseshoe out of his ass, literally.
There's a billion men out there kick my fucking ass. That's the way it is. But the problem is, they'll kick my ass, but I'll fucking laugh and spit on you all the way down. I can care less. That's the way I am. Fuck you.